I don't want you to do. I don't know how the audio is for you, but I hope it's not too loud. And I need to swing this here stick for as long as much as I can so I can gain my strength. And this is where I want to build, in that cove. Like I said, day zero, I started with nothing. And I ran from that yellow flag, basically, to here. I'm going to try making me a little house. Because that's day one survival shit right there. And let's try to put that. Let's put that right there, why not? I don't know, I'm gonna need a meat dryer and rack because everybody likes some dried meat. Look, I already got a little bit of meat. And then I'm gonna need, because the bug gets a little thirsty, make me collector. Now, for the right amount of house, we got to go. As we get strong enough, I'm going to get the upgraded axe. Not the one you build, but the one you find. You see on the screen, I've dabbled before on a normal playthrough, but I figured it's time to do hard. Cut one more down and then go back into that go back to the tent in that cave, go to sleep for the night. On my way here I did see two families of tribes people. Okay, let's go in and go to bed for the night. Sleep quiet yet. Give it a minute. Make me another Molotov for that. I have no food. I want to sleep before I eat anyway, because once you sleep, it takes away thirst and hunger anyway, so. Trees. Let me start killing some rabbits. And some deer. I also need to make a bow. Get a birdhouse going so we get collecting some feathers. Get two going since I got two logs. Need too many feathers besides upgrading. I mean, I know where the good arrows are at, but okay. All that is done. Oh, I still got one more to do, huh? Shnikey. Cut these with this so I can collect more leaves. There we go. And now I'm gonna go try finding another camp that's over here. I'm gonna fucking run to a fucking family of zombies on this trip. Come on. Here's what it is. Marking stick, so I don't have to guess where it is anymore. Got one green. Get me some carbon arrows. I hope that was something sliding across. That sounds something pretty dangerous. Let's grab these flares. We gotta go up the north facing mountain too. Let's grab these flares. Nope, no flares. Okay, I'm getting the fuck out of here before I fucking get killed by zombies. Technically make a boat soon, but I didn't see no deer. There's a deer. Where the fuck you go, deer? I swore I just seen a deer when I went to looking into my menu. Oh, you bitch. Put your head down right in time, didn't you? Oh, you ran right in time. Right off the pooper scooper. Fuck no. Making me look bad now. Where the fuck I go? Oh, we're not blue, so don't eat them ones. There we go. Take his hide. Take the meat. The white ones are poisonous. These will help you start fires. So I'm collecting them. What did I just hear? I swear I heard some growling. Just a cardio one. Are you blue? Oh, they don't tell me, so I'm not going to chance it.
The only blue yams you can eat are the blueberries.
You son of a bitch. Trying to kill some rabbits. Oh yeah, I gotta go down and get another turtle shell too as well. If I heard one. What about faces right now? Turtle. Well, you know, I'm wrong. Thank you. Should be seeing our fucking lovely friends here soon too, I believe. Oh, there's a rope over here. There's a boat I gotta grab. Oh, yeah, there's one right there. I think I might have just missed him. One is a bunch more, so don't let that guy fool you. No, I'm rabbit hunting. I can't find no rabbit. Ooh, there's one. Oh, see, there's his buddy. I'm not strong enough to fight them guys yet, I do believe. Damn, that rabbit did not stop. My fucking god, dude, how much harder are these guys to shoot? What are you, at least? I need some fucking food. Fur, but I do believe I'm going to need at least a few more. Sorry I don't talk a lot. I hate my voice, and I know many people won't watch it anyway. Got like one of you that might watch for this. Oh shit, that just scared the shit out of me through these headphones. Got a berry bag. Nice. And two of them and a piece of little. Thank you. 2 and 20, okay. I think I only started at 10 or 20, so a long fucking way to go. Tomorrow I might try going to the other camp and get my axe. I need my axe. This axe is junk. Finish swinging till it gets dark, and then I'm gonna run up to my house and go to bed. Oh, hyperthermia setting in, it looks like. Yeah, I'm gonna freeze and die. Boy, this land is kind of buggy. Shit on myself, damn. Keep shit on myself. There goes the rain again. And carry 20 sticks instead of 10. Plus side, I think these fuckers don't run around in the rain too much, especially thunderstorms. This maybe. It's raining, I'm just gonna wash that off, dumbass. No, that was something. I do. Finally, 20 more sticks and you get 47 logs. Logging be easier if I had some dynamite or better fucking AX. Shut the fuck up, dude. that shark is, but balls deep. Yeah, there is a shark in these waters. I do not know where that shark is, but get out of here. I think I may know where one more rope is, so I get my boat going. hope there's rope here. If not, we gotta go further or save and quit. I don't want to save and quit. 37 steps. Thank you. think that'll be all for today. I might pick this up in a future episode. Let me know what y'all think in the comments below, and thank you for all the support.